Where are these jobs? If black and brown folks are twice as likely to be out of work, where the hell are these jobs? Are they in Second Life? Are they on Minecraft digging ditches? Where are these jobs that people of color are ostensibly stealing from white people? And keep in mind, the same folks who blame black and brown peoples for stealing jobs are the same people who tell us that they are sitting around collecting welfare, not working. Okay, which is it, y'all? Because it can't be both. You cannot both take all the jobs and take no job and just sit around collecting welfare benefits. I don't ask much of racists, but consistency is one thing that I like. So if people could just pick their prejudice, pick their stereotype, and stick with it, that would be good. But in this country, we're so given to believing these things about racial others, about ethnic others, about cultural others, that we don't interrogate them. But we have to, because the future of the economy depends on it, the future of the country depends on it.